always use more food. Take this food. Could end up being useful. Looks like I survived another night.
Well, another stranger. Have you escaped the town?
Escaped the town? No, I just arrived.
Not a refugee from the highways, then. You look weary, traveler. Come, warm yourself by the fire.
Who are you?
I'm nobody. But you can call me Methuselah. I'm here to witness the passing of an age.
What do you mean, the passing?
Don't you see the signs?
I'm looking for my friend. She was with me when my plane crashed. But it looks like she must have made it out alive. Have you seen anyone pass by here?
Many people have passed. All have gone into the town. I haven't seen any come back.
What is this town? I don't recall seeing it on any maps.
This is Milton. Paradise Lost. It's a town of the old world. Discarded, left behind. You won't find much hope.
I need to find my friend.
I'm not sure you'll find any friends here.
You seem oddly familiar, old man.
Is that right?
Yeah. And this whole place feels strange and empty.
The quakes changed everything here years ago. Great Bear's back was broken. And it's been laid low ever since.
Then what are you still doing here?
Aren't we here to witness an apocalypse of an apocalypse, you and I? No one thought the world would end this way. But how could they not have seen it?
It's probably just the storm. Power failure. I'm sure everything will be back to normal in a few days.
I'm not sure anything will ever be back to normal.
Any idea why all the cars are stalled and left behind?
They all stopped running. People abandoned them. Nothing but metal coffins now.
You always this cheerful?
My heart weeps for you, stranger. My days are nearly finished. But you'll have to live with what remains. Go safely, and good luck to you. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Hope I can still eat this. too heavy. This is just terrible. the way into town, there was an old man. Glasses, big beard, walking stick. He seemed a little odd.
Doesn't sound like anyone from Milton. Most of the elderly have gone. Or died. I'm the only one left. The only one from the old days.
The power seems out all over town.
The power's always been spotty here, since the quakes. No money to fix the broken stuff left behind. And nobody from the mainland seemed to care enough to do anything about it.
I'm sure someone will come and fix it.
Nobody's coming to save Milton.
How can you be so sure?
I've learned to hear the difference between something quiet and something abandoned. This goes deeper than just a stillness. It feels like the moments before the world goes to sleep. Or just the last ones left awake to notice it.
The old man outside of town, Methuselah, he said he'd seen other people walking towards Milton.
Other outsiders? It's possible.
Where would they be? Maybe my friend was with them.
If they were outsiders, they might have stayed in the old schoolhouse. In the months after the quakes, people used to huddle there for the warmth of the school's old coal burner. Rare outsider coming through Milton might stay there the night. If your friend came through Milton, chances are she ended up there.
What really happened here? Seems like people were here recently. Where did they go? Why didn't they call for help or just drive out?
The power went out. Who knows the reason? People started to get cold, hungry. They panicked, started to talk crazy. Others walked here from the highway. Some belonged here. Others were outsiders, like you.
Did anyone see a woman? Brown hair, would have had a tan jacket, a scarf with birds on it. Possibly injured.
There was an outsider woman. I heard her pass through. She wasn't alone. There were angry voices and... But the storm was too loud.
Voices?
I lost the voices and I couldn't get them back.
Before, you mentioned hearing voices. Do you remember what you heard?
Memories are gray, misty. I'm trying to remember. It was windy. Blizzard was already waking up. But I heard yelling. A scream.
Was it a woman's voice?
I'm not sure. The voices were thin, far. The blizzard was waking up. Soon there was only wind and darkness. I don't know. I don't remember. It's all cloudy now.
Have you been able to remember anything else about that night? Anything that might help me find my friend?
I'm back in that night. Wind howling. Voices passing through town. I can hear them. Just outside the window. It's windy. But the voices carry. They are yelling. Her voice, it passes through town. She's running. She's alone. Calling for help. But no one comes.
Why didn't anyone help her?
Yes. Why didn't they? They should have found her before it was too late.
Anything else you can remember might help.
They said Men came from the tunnel.
What about the tunnel?
The only way out of Milton. The only way through the mountains. It's the only way she could have gone.
What happened here?
Must be losing my mind. Smells like food cooking in here.
It's been a while since Grey Mother had anyone to make meals for. Please, take some soup before you go.
Thank you. That's really very kind.
Did you find it?
It was there, like you said.
Your friend?
No sign of her. The tunnel's blocked. Looks like maybe an avalanche. But I think she got through before that happened.
If the tunnel is blocked, that's the end for Grey Mother.
So the tunnel is the only way through the mountains?
No. Not the only way through, but my only way through.
She was there at the tunnel, at the bus. I'm sure of it.
You think she passed through the tunnel?
I'm not sure, but she was there. She left me a sign, a word. Perseverance.
A word from the old days. Why would she write that?
She's telling me she won't give up.
Or maybe reminding you not to.
Why write such a long name, though? It has to mean something more.
Why? Because you mean so much to her?
Because she wrote it in blood.
I seem to recall a town somewhere up north, far. What was it called? That's it. Perseverance Mills. Old logging and mill town used to be an important place. Now it's mostly dead, like Milton. Maybe she's pointing you there.
Perseverance Mills. How do I get there?
By car, before the quakes, when the roads were clear.
Looks like I'm on foot.
That will be a long road.
I'm starting to get pretty worried about my friend.
There's only one thing left to be done. You need to put her to rest.
Put her to... I'm not giving up yet.
I remember something. A farmhouse on the other side of town. That night, the memories are confused, but somehow I remember the farmhouse. You'll find a key to a safety deposit box somewhere in there. Go to the bank and bring me the box that matches the key. Then you'll understand what happened to her.
Wait. Farm? Bank? What's this have to do with my friend?
They left her, didn't they? She needed help, and they let her go. This is how we make it right.
I don't understand.
In the bank, you'll find the answers. Now go!